The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
November 16, 1933, President Franklin Delano Roosevelt announced that the U.S. and Soviet Union had resumed diplomatic relations.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.